The kids' party, wondering what was involved in that for somebody to die. That's what I wonder about.
A party turns to pain after a body was sadly found in a Lehigh Acres canal. It's your big story tonight at 6:30. Good evening and thanks for watching. I'm Simone Cucurullo. Here's what we know so far. The Lee County Sheriff's Office responded to a call for a man's body found in the water. They have confirmed to ABC 7 tonight that the man accidentally drowned. But tonight, ABC 7's Alex Howard is getting us more from neighbors in the area who say they are shocked and saddened that this happened in their own community.
The family who threw the party tell me their loved one was found dead alongside this canal, and the neighbors who overheard the celebration say it went well into the night. Emotion coursing through this family who just found out a teen relative died.
Wondering what was involved in that for somebody to die. That's what I wonder about.
Lee County deputies found a 19-year-old floating in this Lehigh Acres canal near 8th Street Southwest and Anita Ave. Investigators say he drowned. Neighbors say the night before this horrible discovery, the family was throwing a party.
Tents, chairs and stuff. They had the street lined up with cars.
They say the loud music played late into the night.
Around 10 o'clock p.m., I went to get my kids to William Avenue. And when I came back, I had some music, 3rd Street down that way.
Just around the corner from the canal where the teen was found, family was still cleaning up after that same party.
Yeah, they just moved in there the beginning of the month.
But how the teen ended up in the canal still remains a mystery.
Right behind my house, it's surprising because I've had nothing go on around here that I know of except for a helicopter every now and then.
In Lehigh Acres, Alex Howard, ABC 7.